So we have a celery root, we slice it, we have a bread slicer, we can use it, make it very skinny. Then we put here in the dehydrator, like this, in a tray, to do powder out of celery root. So from this we'll turn into this. Once it's dehydrated, it looks like a mushroom, dried mushroom. And then we'll grind it into the powder, and it looks like this. Very easy to make, very tasty. I love it.